Cillian Murphy.
What is he wearing, Omega?
What do you call that TV show again?
Peaky Blinders.
He was unbelievable in Peaky Blinders, mate. What a f***ing actor. What you see here is actually a really cool watch. It's a smaller Omega Reelmaster, reference number 250452 on the top of my head. It's a watch you can buy in around the $2,000-$4,000, maybe even cheaper, because it's actually an older generation of a Reelmaster. Classy watch. And he's not getting paid to wear this either.